Independence Mine State Park in Palmer, Alaska. We're gonna go up there and check out the old mine ruins. This is very cool. Where the inside of the mine is, and it's a big difference in the temperature. It's pretty cold in here, and you can see the water coming up. Very cool. Is it heavy?
Yeah. It's got a bad axle there.
Oh, okay.
Bearing on it.
Get a shot of the builder's plate here. Something that you just don't see. We're making our way back down the trail. This is so beautiful, you guys. I can't even describe how beautiful it is. And I don't even know if this video will capture just how pretty it is here. I wish I could bring every one of you here in person to see this. If you ever get a chance to come and see this, I would say take that chance. It's gorgeous up here.